defaced or decorated? I travelled to the urban sprawl of Southampton to find out more on the dispute over street art. Firstly, I met up with local resident Sabina McKinley to tell us more on how it impacts her.
Can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I kick it?
I feel that art should be on a painting that is hung on the wall and for something that you can appreciate visually. And I do not find graffiti art visually attractive. I dislike street art because it attracts the wrong type of people into the area, and they make a mess all over my fences, and I have to look at it every day. If I walk my dog up on the wreck, they've got all this new equipment put there, and they next time I walk past and it's all written on with foul language. I have to have new fences put up every time that they graffiti all over it. I've had to buy paint to paint the walls where they've sprayed all over it.
We can see this affects her deeply, but how do the artists justify what they do?
Doing street tags keeps me away from bad things. You know, you can see it as a bad thing, but what I'm doing is just, you know, polishing something that I'm good at. And you know, there's a select few that see it as a great thing. And a lot of my friends have taken, you know, bad paths in their lives, but I feel that I, you know, went away from that by doing street art. You know, it changed me and it almost saved me in a way.
Can I kick it? Can I kick it?
It is clear to see that these people are clearly inspired by something. I guess you have to admire the enthusiasm, detail and precision required. And whether you like it or not, there appears to be a comfy place for it in culture. These chaps adore what they do, and there's no sign they'll slow down.
At times I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor.
I don't see why. The public view, it's frowned upon because it's expressive and it's transforming, you know, stuff that people don't even use into something beautiful. Street art is an art form, the way it transforms boring, mundane urban spaces into something vibrant.
But no doubt the dispute goes on, so what do you think?